Hello everybody, this is Rick Gamer 75. Welcome back to Let's Play the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Last time we tried to fight the boss, but at the end of the last video it cheated. So we have to go fight it again. I was going to grab more hearts, and just as I was about to grab it, he rolled up and took me out. That's cheating. I thought he was only meant to be on the main bin, but not at the complete top. That's cheating. That's a healing center. Let's run up here. Go pick up some bombs, because I'm going to need them. I'm going to need 10. Maximum amount. There we go. I'll grab the heart. Now I have to go fight it again. Hopefully I win this time. I'm not even going to bother reading it again. Want me to read it? Go watch the last episode. Damage too! At least I managed to grab some hearts this time. Here they come. Oh dear. Grab an extra bomb. Two will be better. Grab two more. Get up here, it's gonna go. Ooh. Okay, keep going. Now it's down. Throw this in. Yes! Only took two tries this time. Unlike the first boss, which took me four tries to beat him. Can I beat a boss in this game without me dying even once? I don't know. Well, that's the second dungeon cleared. Heart container. Eight hearts. I might end the episode right here. This is Red Gamer Scene 5 signing off. Thanks for watching. Come back tomorrow for another episode. Goodbye, everybody.